Tegan Knox, after all your trials and tribulations, what does it feel like to be the number one contender to Io Shirai's NXT Women's Championship?
Let's just say that one more time. I am the number one contender for the NXT Women's Championship. Everyone knows my story. They know what I've gone through, but I don't want to reply on that. I don't want to reflect. I just don't want to deal with her anymore, you know? I mean, this is the end of a comeback story. I'm faster, I'm stronger, and shinier. And what better way to do it than contend for the NXT Women's Championship against arguably one of the world's best sports entertainers and wrestlers, Io Shirai. It means the world, man. I mean, now I just want to be extra shiny with that title right around my waist.